Money Honey was written by Jesse Stone for the Drifters in 1953. It was a huge hit and has been covered many times. Here's a little medley. First the Drifters, then Elvis Presley, then Little Richard, and finally Ry Cooder.
You know the landlord rang my front door bell. I let him ring for a long, long spell. I went to the window, I peeped through the blind, and I asked him to tell me what was on his mind. He said,